Ms. Anderson here, and after I finished my school day today, I decided to go outside and prune some of my apple trees. When you prune apple trees, you need to go find all the little branches that have grown up, and you just want to get rid of some of them, like this one and this one, probably this one too, things like this one and this one. And you can see that starts to make more space for the bigger branches, and that makes the tree stronger so that in the fall you have more apples and nicer apples.